How to fix TikTok not available in the App Store on your iPhone or iPad. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Tech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem if the TikTok app is not available in the App Store on your country or region. It's pretty quick and easy to fix, so let's jump right into the video, guys. But not to fix and make the TikTok app available in the App Store, you just need to change the App Store country. Simply go ahead and open up the App Store from a device, and from the App Store homepage, tap on this profile icon at the top right and tap on your Apple ID at the very top. And under this one, you just need to scroll down and it'll get to the country and region. It's currently selected with the United States. So you just need to tap on this one and tap on change country or region. And from the list, you just need to select the country where the TikTok app is actually available. So let's say I'm going to select the United Kingdom, for example. So I'm going to select the United Kingdom and I'm going to change it to United States to United Kingdom. I'm going to tap on agree. And I just need to select the payment method to none. And I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to enter the billing address. And once you have entered the billing address, you can use this billing address as well. And once you're done, you just need to tap on next. And a country and region will be changed. If I go to the settings again, and I'll get to see the country and region has been successfully changed. Now, we just need to get back from here and then simply go ahead and search for TikTok. And he'll get to see the TikTok app is now available. You can download the app directly from here. But after doing this process, if in any case, if you're still not getting the application, then all you have to do is just need to download a VPN from your app store and connect the VPN to a United Kingdom server. And right after that, try to search the TikTok application and most likely you'll get the application. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.